Something you need to know about Britney's Lounge in Edmonton is that when you walk in, you walk by a statue of a giant dick. So during the Q&A, this happened. Also, you should know that I was struggling a bit with a cold during this show.
If you were going to eat Fruit Loops out of a porn star's ass...
Hold on a second. Wait. Any direction this goes in is going to be great. So it starts out, if you have to eat Fruit Loops out of a porn star's ass... Go on.
Would you or would you not use milk?
Would I or would I not use milk? Is that the deal breaker at that point? Is milk like a conduit for herpes, or is it like...
My friend says it's gay if you pick milk.
Your friend says it's gay if you pick milk. My opinion is that you need better friends. My opinion is that your friend is not only homophobic, but doesn't understand basic biology. Milk and cum are two different things. What does your friend drink with breakfast? Dude, this milk's fucking gay. It's like you're sucking a cow's dick or something. Yeah, I think your friend is homophobic. I think Fruit Loops was an odd choice because it's a fairly big cereal. Like as cereals go, you probably want to start with something smaller. But Fruit Loops, at least, a very tasty cereal, so at least it probably washes out the taste of anus a bit. Which I don't know why that's not in their ads, frankly. I don't know why. Just taste the rainbow. I know that's Skittles, but it still worked for Fruit Loops. What? Yeah, Cocoa Puffs. Oh, God. God damn, Andrew, you're fast. This is why we tour together, because he's quick, too. Holy shit, that's the gross... Welcome to the grossest comedy show. That once you walk by the dick statue, that's you signing away your rights. That's what that is. This is amazing. I love that his question is milk, and not, like, the size of the bowl. How quickly you finish it. I said, you still haven't answered it. Yeah, that's true. I have not answered it. Normally I would use milk, but what are the logistics? Like, is there a bowl directly beneath the asshole? Or, like, you have to put milk in the asshole?
No, the box is below.
The box is below. Nicely done. Nicely done. Or above. You don't know how it's positioned. You know what the worst part of this is? I have to take NyQuil to go to sleep tonight because of my cold, and NyQuil dreams are already fucked up. What's Toucan Sam doing this whole time? What's he doing? Is there a threesome with Toucan Sam? Yeah, follow your nose.
Thank you for watching, and thank you for subscribing. And for this series of 5 videos, I'm running a little contest. All you have to do to enter is make sure that you're subscribed to this channel, and then comment on this video. I'll pick one of you to win a download of all 6 of my albums. The Your Tour is coming to a close in Europe. I'm about to do shows in Dublin, Glasgow, Edinburgh, London, Manchester, and Birmingham. After that, I go over to Berlin, Brussels, Copenhagen, Amsterdam, and Oslo. And I probably pronounced half of those wrong. Anyway, if you're in Europe, check out those shows. You can get tickets at stevehofsetter.com. And stay tuned as I announce my brand new tour for 2018. Thanks for watching, and make sure to enter the contest.